course of the next 2 weeks, you're going to see a lot of silly videos, have your door knocked on by a hell of a lot of students, and receive a lot of flyers. And there's a reason for why that's happening.
All because they're looking for your vote to become the next elected officers of the Students' Union.
There are 6 elected representatives, all full-time jobs with a full-time wage,
who have real power to produce and implement change.
Did you know that because of your AU officers, the university doubled its investment in sport?
Did you know because of your officers, a rent freeze has been secured at Henderson Hall?
Why do you think you've seen a treble in your printer credits?
It's because of the students that you elected to make change happen, hence why it's so important to vote.
So when you see the videos, when you're handed the flyers, and when your door gets knocked on,
talk to the candidates.
And vote!